when I listened and watched that video of Kudzai Chipanga, I felt very sad. Sad why? Because when I look at him, he could even be my son. I think he's lucky enough to be my son. I said, look, this young man, I think what he's lacking is, guidance. He's just rushing things. You don't do that to your elders. Even if you are not happy with your elders, even if you are not happy with what your father has done or what your mother has done, you don't go out there on the public platform and start trashing them. You go to them, daddy, zvamaita zvandizvifarire, nenyaya yekuti 1, 2, 3. Mama, zvamaita zvandizvifarire, nenyaya yekuti 1, 2, 3. You show them respect. And you'll be surprised that if you show them respect, they will listen to you, even if they are people who are older than you. They will say, asuri kutaura nai? Ungapuri right. And then they might even accept your advice. Maybe take all of it or take parts of it. But at the end of the day, it becomes a fruitful kind of discourse. But what that young man was doing, what Chipanga was doing, he was being a showman. He was playing to the gallery. And I also got the sense that I don't even think that statement, he wrote it himself. I was looking carefully at his body language. He was looking jittery. He was looking nervous. You could almost tell like he was doing somebody's bidding. And whoever had sent him to do that, really, that person should feel sorry for themselves. Instead of helping those youngsters, grooming them, making them better citizens, we should not use them, abuse them. I believe that Kudzai Chipanga has been abused and actually, trashed in Zanu. There are actually, I think, shadowy forces that have been operating behind him.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.